believe it or not. But I wasn't planning to do a video on this until we got to one of the last sections, and I realized this word, contort at your own risk. Can you be a contortionist? Now apparently there's this guy, and he can fit into a box this small. So first I'm gonna try a big box, then I'm gonna see if I can fit inside of the small box. So this box seems pretty easy. It's bigger than me, by lots. As you guys can see on the screen, there's a lot of contortion going on with like arms and stuff. So I'm gonna try to do it.
Goes all the way down,
so the tip of the sword is actually. This one is really easy because you can fit. Anyway,